PBS America presents a new documentary by Ken Burns. The Great Plains of Kansas, Oklahoma, and Texas. The domain of Indians and buffalo. Salter homesteaders and the last great land grab.
I saw the whole country transformed in the sunset glow. All the brown prairie turned to gold.
For a while, everything was perfect.
We had the best crop that we had had in 1929, and everything was looking up.
But then it was as if the land rose up against them. The rain stopped and the winds came. With the grasslands gone, there was nothing to hold the soil to the earth.
We saw this cloud coming in, black, black dirt. And I'll never forget my grandmother. She said, "You kids run and get together. The end of the world's coming."
It was a man-made ecological disaster. The Garden of Eden had turned to hell.
You never really escaped the dust. It always found its way in. And that's, I think, what drove people crazy.
The astonishing story of the Dust Bowl. Told through the testimonies of the last 26 people who lived through it. Only on PBS America.